This is a review for the Desert Eagle pistol from. It says 175 feet per second, but it's really about 200 at least. So it's pretty accurate. It's good secondhand gun. The safety lever is right here, and working hammer right here, and then the magazine button to release the magazines right here, right there. All right. It comes with two magazines. They hold 28. It's actually heavier than the gun, so it's pretty much mostly the weight of the gun. And, alright, let's go shoot.